Alright guys, ball pressure is the key tonight. Don't let those guys out there get comfortable on offense.
It's time for College Hoops 2K7. The Illinois Fighting Illini take on the Southern Methodist Mustangs. This one promises to be a real battle. Hello, basketball fans. We're here at Moody Coliseum. Alongside Bill Raftery, this is Vern Lundquist. Give us your take, Bill.
This game features a great matchup at the point guard position. McGrath is a fantastic player. He is really smart on the defensive end. He hardly makes any mistakes out there, no matter who he's guarding. Francis is also a tremendous point guard. He's such a skilled passer that he can't help but make everyone around him better. They're both warriors. We'll just have to see who emerges victorious.
The tip, and we're underway. Feeds it to the outside. Emerson dishes to the outside. Lamelli raises up. Emerson corrals the miss. Picked off by McGrath.
Such great instincts. He knew exactly where the ball was going.
Stolen away by Felton. Francis catches it inside. The last layup, no good.
Look at the big fella pull down that board. When he sees the ball go up, he isn't afraid to go after it. Oh, look at the physicalities. Pounded through the contact and hit.
First team foul.
He completes the three-point play. Now let's check in with the third member of our team, Bonnie Bernstein.
Just before the game, I spoke with Coach Doherty of the Mustangs, and he told me the biggest concern tonight is the other team's speed. He said, we know what we're up against, and so there aren't any excuses. They don't hustle back on D every time out. They'll be dropping layups on us the entire game.
Thanks, Bonnie. Swing pass outside. Britton has it outside from the corner. The offensive rebound corralled by Amos. Last shot laid in by Karachi.
Great delivery with the skip pass. That set up the shot perfectly.
Emerson inbounds the ball. About 8.5 minutes left in the half. Francis passes it to the outside. Baseline. Dishes it to the left side. Lamelli.
Stephen
buries it.
Lamelli.
That deserves a look on the Power Bar Triple Threat replay.
What a tremendous move. That's basketball for you.
Dumps it to the middle. McGrath gets it outside. Passes outside. Britton. Rejection. He stays with it. Gets another shot, and this time it counts.
Nice job to convert from in close. He didn't miss it out right there. Just straight up.
Catches it on the perimeter. Emerson is tagged with the loose ball foul. That's his first foul.
Second team foul.
Under 8 minutes left in the half. Stolen.
I like how he gets himself into defensive position.
At the right place, right time yet again. Got the hoop, was fouled, and he'll go to the line.
A superior effort to fight through the foul and put it down. Strong move for him.
On the Spooner court. Checks in for the first time. Britton passes to the perimeter. Perimeter swings it to the perimeter. Amos key. Britton catches it on the elbow. For the lead. Rebounded by Britton. Tosses it up. Gets the go-ahead bucket.
The D played him close on that one, but he wasn't about to be denied. Pretty move.
Under 7 minutes left in the half. Bounce pass, baseline. LaMelo dumps it off. Francis for three.
Yes, the defense was playing off him too much, Vern, and he made him pay.
It's a two-point differential. Feeney takes the three. On the money.
That's how you answer. Give up the three and then get it right back.
Catches it outside. Collins dishes to the left side. Left wing. Passes it to the left. The nine-footer. Reeled in by Britton.
Ooh, tried to kiss.
Amos hands it off. Feeney. Skips it inside. And it's scooped up by Felton. Under 6 minutes left in the half. LaMelo takes it in. Rejected, and he collected it. Great work by Britton. Picked off.
He was trying to thread the needle, Vern. There just wasn't enough space for that pass.
Stolen away by McGrath. Feeney has it on the perimeter. Lead pass outside. Britton has it right wing. Behind the arc. The basket was buried by Amos.
You can't leave anyone that wide open, let alone a great shooter like him on the floor. Where's the D? The Illinois coach had no choice but to call timeout and try and stop this run. They don't want it to get out of hand.
Shake things up a little bit with some subs. And it's a four-point game. Francis beats it to the perimeter. Perimeter. Lobs it to the inside. LaMelo hands it off. Swings it cross court. Francis, it's good.
The defense was playing off him too much, Vern, and he made him pay.
Under 5 minutes left in the half. Britton catches it on the perimeter. Corner. Spooner. Lewis grabs the rebound.
Lewis grabbed that rebound with his elbows high, using a little intimidation.
Catches it, top of the key. Francis dumps it off. Romelli bounces it to the top of the key. Baseline. Steal to take the lead. Tickles the twine. Karachi inbounds the ball. Just 1 point separating the teams. Dishes to the left. Karachi backs down. Amos to the rack. Gently
quickly drops it in.
You know he's not missing that one. The D needs to try and keep with them, Vern.
About 3.5 minutes left in the half. Passes to the outside. Moves, catches it outright. Skip pass, perimeter. Lamelli hands it off, puts it up. The three-pointer was missed by Steele.
Look at the big fella pull down that board. When he sees the ball go up, he isn't afraid to go after it.
The Illini on the ball timeout. Lineup changes. Kellen inbounds the ball. Illinois has had serious problems with their interior defense. And Bonnie has a report from their bench.
The head coach was just talking to his coaches about that very issue. He wants his players to collapse their defense in the paint and prevent the entry pass. Way too many points inside right now, Vern.
Thanks, Bonnie. Rowell catches it, baseline. Backs down. Feeney with the shot. Comes up empty from 20 feet out. 2:31 left in the first half. Gray feeds it down low. The Illini will get this one back.
Oh, that would have been a fantastic pick. Great effort.
Baseline. Passes back to the right wing. It's stolen by Wade.
Not a good decision, Vern. You can't just go ahead and force it inside like that.
The last layup is brought in by Feeney.
McCrath, look at them work the ball around. Great job to find the open man.
Emerson inbounds the ball. Osborne.
2 minutes remaining.
Dishes to the top of the key. Osborne gets it outside. Last shot was buried for three.
Nice range. If the D doesn't bring a little more pressure, he could heat up from out there.
Swing pass outside. Roller. Catches it on the perimeter. McGrath passes it to the left. Top of the key. Swings it to the right wing. Karachi makes the shot. The trifecta by Wade. The Illini call timeout.
Timeout on the floor.
Going to make some substitutions. Emerson inbounds the ball, and it's a 2-point game.
Feeds it to the outside. Demony has it. High post. Passes. Perimeter. Francis. Gets it. Right side. Emerson. Backs him down. Felton takes the shot. Doesn't get the go-ahead basket to fall. Rowell kicks it out to the outside. Left side. Lobs it to the baseline. Fades away. Perry by Britton. They failed to double it, and that could be a costly decision.
Absolutely. He's too dangerous down low to fool with.
Two seconds left in the first half.